So there are a lot of medications out there that are really focusing on how to treat a disease after we have it. And I think nutrition is a very key aspect of how to actually prevent developing or getting that disease. And that's really what I'm interested in, is looking at how we can understand what's going on with the disease as well as with the diet and how we can combine those two to prevent the disease from happening. My name is Justin Kim. I am a third year PhD student in the Division of Nutritional Sciences. I think DNS really called to me, particularly because of the connection I felt with the faculty members here. And I'm very fortunate because whenever I need any help, guidance, assistance, I have any questions, I have so many people I can talk to about anything, whatever it is, and they're always there and they're willing to help. And I think for me, that is what I really value, and that's why I'm so glad I came to U of I, particularly DNS.
My name is Ru Liu. I am a second year master's student in the Division of Nutritional Sciences. In our laboratory, we study nutrition, cognition, and obesity. So the reason why I'm studying nutrition, it kind of goes back in high school. In high school, I personally struggled with eating disorders. At the time, I didn't really have the education to be healthy and lose weight is what I wanted to do at the time. And so that kind of motivated me initially to study nutrition in college. This department provides students a lot of financial support for traveling to conferences and to pursue your own research questions.
One thing that I think is very special about my department is that we support each other. I have a really good cohort that I'm pretty close with. Also, the professors really get to know you.
Grant writing is really important. I find writing to be very, very difficult. And this grant writing course, which brings together a lot of different backgrounds, really allows us to get an understanding of how we can write our grant a little bit differently to cater towards different populations, as well as how we can write our grant and convey our scientific message to the general public.
This grant writing course has definitely helped with taking the idea that I have and definitely formulating it, evolving it, so that when somebody reads it, they are just as excited about my idea as I am.
Overall, I'm very fortunate to be in the position that I'm in, to have the resource that I have, and to be a part of DNS and the College of ACES. Almost every single day, I always think about how lucky I am to have the mentorship, the guidance, the faculty members, as well as all the friends and colleagues that are also going through the same training that I have.
I'm proud of everything that I have accomplished so far. Research shows, you know, people that come from a teaching institution who are of Hispanic origin probably don't pursue higher education. So the fact that I was able to get to the place that I'm at now makes me pretty proud, and my parents are obviously very proud. I'm the first one to graduate from college, not just my immediate family, but my extended family as well. And I'm the first one to pursue a doctoral degree.
I want to just make a little bit of a dent in understanding how we can help those with chronic pain, chronic inflammation, and chronic degenerative diseases. Whether it's a big impact or whether it affects just one person, that's still a success to me.